At this time in the evening. Rubbish, barked Andrew. Let's just wait. It's either that, or we can go the long way, round by the river. I can't be bothered with all that, Rob sighed. The knocker won't mind this time we get there, said Andrew. Rob frowned, feeling a bit silly that he was so taken in by the story, and had agreed to come in the first place. Andrew turned to Harry.